He undetonated it. I have in my possession a fusion pulse charge, constructed for a singular purpose. The detonation of that bomb. You'll rig it to the bomb, then you'll get paid. Handsomely. What do you say?
Why do I have so many freaking autosaves all of a sudden?
I have a feeling about you. Here's the fusion pulse charge. It needs to be installed inside the bomb. When it's done, meet me at Tenpenny Tower. It's southwest of here, well out of harm's way. You can't miss it. Questions?
Come on, you piece of
junk. A black guy. Yeah, isn't it awesome? Oh, you didn't blow it up yet. Oh,
it looks pretty cool.
Yes?
It's quite satisfying, actually.
Burning shall exist no longer. It shall be.
It's Zeus in purgatory. Good Moses. Good Moses in heaven.
Now I'm gonna make a kitchen.
Tenpenny Tower? Yeah, dude, the Tenpenny.
I can stand here all day yelling at you through this.
I've already told you Tenpenny won't allow zombies to live here.
Who the hell are you calling a zombie?
You're definitely not human, that's for damn sure. For the last time, no zombies allowed.
Can't you tell the difference between me and a feral? Fine, I'll show you the goddamn difference. Just you wait. You'll get yours, all of you.
I thought I told you to get the hell out of here. Tenpenny doesn't want your goddamn caps, and I don't want the goddamn headache. For the last time, get your rotten, ugly, goddamn ghoul ass off Mr. Tenpenny's private property. What? No, just those damn ghouls. Sorry, thought you were one of them. Ghoul or not, I must inform you that you are trespassing on Alistair Tenpenny's private property. Renters and official business only. He's expecting you? Why didn't you say so right away? Just a moment.
Oh, baby, I got some.
We're watching you.
I wish I was with you right now so I can share it.
I would. It's not that much, though. It's probably enough for... just for freaking you guys.
The pulse charge is rigged.
Not really. It's all good.
Excellent! Ah, the anticipation is palpable, isn't it? When you have finished savoring the moment, you may have the honor of pressing the button. Oh, and mind your eyes. It'll brighter than bright.
Here, I'm just gonna wait till all this talking ends so that I can save and then move my Xbox so that I don't scratch the disc.
Quite right. And you are to offer him the reward we discussed. The wind has given me quite a thirst. Where's my scotch?
I'll send someone up as soon as I've completed business.
Okay.
Friend here.
Righto, and be quick about it. I haven't been dry in years. I'd hate to start now.
Hello, hello.
Chat just now. Fancy that? A visitor. I seldom get visitors, which is a tiresome shame, because I'm usually relentlessly bored out of my right mind. All of these confounded people fluster about like I'm made of eggshells and about to fall to pieces in any moment. I'm surprised they even let you in. So, what do you think of my fine tower here? It's quite the jewel of the wasteland, isn't it? I dare say I'm quite proud of it myself. Righto. I complained offhand one day about how I thought that heap of metal on the horizon was a bit of an eyesore. Mr. Burke offered to take care of it. Burke is such an agreeable man, isn't he? I don't know how I got along without him. I practically don't have to think about things anymore. He takes care of everything. I seldom even have to ask. He's a real go-getter, that one. We need more men like him if we're going to rebuild the world. Well said, indeed. You've got the entrepreneurial spirit. It gives me hope to see young people such as yourself with real heads on their shoulders. Righto, run along now.
My God. What transcendent beauty. What purifying light. Allow me to collect myself, as I'm sure you're anxious to collect your payment. I have been asked to extend to you an invitation to reside at Tenpenny Tower. Here's the key and deed to your new master suite. It's on the top floor, first door on your right from the elevator. Enjoy your new accommodations. Oh, and if you wish to spruce the place up a bit, speak with Lydia Montenegro in the boutique Le Chic.
Ha 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 ha